Sebastian Ashcroft.
Conservative.
4,019. Wayne Baker.
Labour.
10,064. Jack Gardner.
Green Party.
26,721.
Yes, well, Mr. Gardner, congratulations on becoming UK's first Green Prime Minister. The Green Party is a bit of a single-issue party. What exactly do you plan to do now that you're in power?
It's a time of great opportunity. It's time to right the wrongs of the evil man. He who destroys our land, our trees, our birds and our air. This evil has taken over our lives for far too long. The foolish man created it and now he can no longer control it. Therefore it is my duty as Prime Minister and member of the human race to correct this blasphemous injustice called technology.
I have spoken to my gods and they have instructed me how to put a stop to this menace, how to put a stop to its destruction, its pollution and its killing. It has controlled us for far too long. And now we must crush it, and from the ashes, a new natural world.
Batmobile. Let's go.
Atomic batteries to power. Turbines to speed.
You're ready to move out.
Where the hell is my bloody car?
I'm sorry, sir. In accordance with the Air Pollution Act 1997, you've had to confiscate your car.
So how am I bloody supposed to get to work?
That's not my problem, sir. And in accordance with the Air Pollution Act, I'm going to have to confiscate these as well. Oh, are those leather shoes you're wearing, sir?
Yes, of course. And you want the shirt off my back as well.
What's it made of? Made of.
Haven't you got anything left in the shop?
Only that tin of peas over there, but it's well past its sell by date.
Give me your food tokens, man. Hurry up.
Oh.